there was a new lineup happening to E17, and I was being edged out.
No, he knows it's not true. He knows it's not true. He knows a conspiracy theory, the FBI, CIA, MFI, being involved in this conspiracy against him is just complete paranoia. I think he probably might have picked up a hint that no one liked him anymore, but you wouldn't have to be Einstein to pick that up.